It would help to unmute my mic. Evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you guys are watching. Happy Revenge of the Fists. Hi, Dusty of Podunk, who was in the chat. Holy sister.
I can do things besides wear a handkerchief.
I'm gonna boot up.
The Sith are never late. They're precisely when they want to be.
Yes.
It's like wizards.
For some reason, some reason, Windows Capture likes to make me have to resize the camera every time. So that was fun. Come on, boot the game. I don't know if I'll have to change the volume. Might have to change this game screen size.
I don't know if it's gonna be like Steam. I guess I'll load it up. Steam didn't like it when I already had the game loaded. I had to wait for you to start.
So I've never played.
I don't think we've ever done Origin multiplayer.
Yeah, I've never done Origin multiplayer, so it'll be interesting to try. Some terrible, terrible. English is hard, yes. Hi, Jaws. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on. Game? Why is the game not showing? There we go. I'm like, shit, why is the game not showing? Okay. Oh, cool. And you just, like, show up in the top there. And now we play. Yes. Okay. Missions. Oh, yeah. So the missions, that's where there was survival or fight against a friend. And then skirmish was the one or two players.
If you click on my picture up in the top left, it will say invite to party.
Oh, cool. Oh, I like the picture.
I just tested it.
I don't know who that is.
Some guy.
Oh,
it's Iron Man.
I'm like, I don't know who that's supposed to be, but thing is, I thought, because it was always showing a small little picture, I thought it was the Mandalorian. I think his real name is Din. Pedro Pascal's Mandalorian. But now seeing a zoomed up picture, I'm like, oh, I don't know what that is. Invite to be partner. What the heck does that mean?
Don't do that. I don't want to be your partner.
Okay. Welcome to Vestair. Can't words. I know. Anyway, I don't know what we want to try first because I have not played this actually. Thank you, bot. Obviously, Jim. Jim the Star Wars man.
Little known fact, Sith like the party corgi.
Why did it not work?
Sad. Sad Darth Maul.
I don't know why sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Holy shit, it's Darth Maul! Hi, Metal Chick. Corgi are not Sith, that's why. Okay. I lost my mouse! There.
Language, Metal Chick, by the way.
Anyway, want to try survival, I guess? See how that
goes? Yes. Bow show.
I'll just click the first one. Survival on Tatooine. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. There's a whole lot. Damn. She's on the side that has cookies. Yep. I'm just gonna do normal. Take a partner. waiting for you now.
Ah, there we go. Waiting. As in, mine's loading. I don't know.
Now it's just showing me a lot of dead dinosaurs.
You have pips!
I have what?
Pips.
Yeah, they didn't
need to make a blaster.
Oh, there's a lot of choices. Holy shit.
Which one looks the coolest?
Damn. I'm like, I don't know. I mean, the heavy blasters look really cool. CJ9 bolt rifle. That one, yeah.
Death Maul's getting litty on Mars.
Okay, start. Sorry, I'm like, I don't know what to do.
Not my best landing.
Oh boy.
Hey, let's go.
Well, that shit blew up.
You know what? I probably should have done like the tutorial before I ever played this, so I wouldn't so just running around
like
shoot.
I don't know what buttons do what. We're gonna have fun. Finger swim, bitches.
You made it. Thanks.
Oh,
my gun
swimming.
Looks stupid. We have to restart.
What?
It looked way better in the little icon.
Alright, I found jump.
Boy, they didn't give us a lot of time to get ready.
Oh shit.
Five enemies. Leroy Jenkins!
Okay, I found one.
That worked out well. Hey, these things look like they explode. Don't shoot them.
What explodes?
I don't know. They look like they explode. Those little barrels.
Okay.
Did you pick your character?
What?
Did you pick your character?
No.
It's like, how do they know you're a girl? You're a girl on my screen.
Oh.
Female.
I don't remember I didn't pick a character. I was just about to say, Dusty, that it's supposed to be Jenkins. Aha! Headshot! Oh, damn. They're making this seem really easy, and I feel like it's gonna get really hard quickly.
2 out of 15, I feel like, yeah, it's gonna ramp up.
The first pod has touched. Hi, Daisy.
I know what this little icon does.
I wouldn't say it to be mean, Dusty. I was just letting you know. Wait, what did we?
ATST closing on your position.
Oh boy.
Oh shit! An ATST, awesome. We're gonna die.
Yeah.
There it is. Shit. Oh yeah, I'm not doing any damage.
Scanning an ATST.
I have a special move, I don't know
how to use it. Yeah, it's like, I had the... whatever these cards are, but I don't know what they do. But he's too busy shooting at you. And I'm doing no damage.
I'm just hitting buttons. Nothing's happening so far. Oh, there's my jump pack. That was a bad jump. That was a real bad jump. I'm screwed.
Where's an Ewok when you need it? Yeah.
I'm like stuck here. Why am I not moving?
I don't know. He was standing from where I'm standing at. He's standing right above you. Well, at some point.
Once I landed.
At some point we did damage because he has like half health.
Oh, you zoomed in. I'll just watch like this. This is fun. I'm spectating. Oh, my console's open for some reason. That's why I wasn't moving. How do I close that? Spamming buttons didn't work out well for me.
Oh shit, what did I do? I don't know what I did. I feel like I'm gonna die. I have 13 health!
You got
Shit.
This! Believe in yourself.
I believe I'm gonna die!
The dark side of the Force.
I have 2 health! Shit! We're just gonna hide behind this wall. Oh shit! I didn't expect him to climb up the wall!
Yeah, when they say all three, they're not kidding. You did it!
Oh, damn! Yeah, those indicate Being the guy that doesn't want to die!
Oh. Here, go claim that pod. You earned it. I don't know what it does.
I don't know what pods do.
Yep, it's run. I found that out.
Imperials coming within range.
Believe in the Sveryn who believes in you. Oh, there's a heart here. The floating heart.
I'll take that. Because I'm greedy.
How do I claim the pod? Do I shoot at it? Oh, E.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Brace yourself!
Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Oh. I like the guy in red there. He's got like a machine gun. Partner, Avenge, did you die?
No.
No, you're not dead. It was weird. I shot the sniper and he's like, Partner, Avenged.
Oh, we have to defend the pod now? Jeez.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought
From what? Harsh words? Oh, they're way off.
Damn. Pop goes the troopers' heads. There's a diamond. Oh, shit. Oh, I almost got a headshot on him and he like, it's like they know, so they jumped out of the way. Oh, that dude's got a jetpack? Is there a reload button? I guess not.
He tells me to hit R, but it doesn't do anything.
Oh, that dude has a shield! I don't know how to... I don't know if eventually...
I'll let you figure that out. Take care of the non-truly guys. You're welcome. Holy shit!
Fuck! I Whoa! Back. What the heck?
A drop pod should be landing near your location.
What is that thing?
I don't know. It says E to swap.
Another pod has touched
Just walk
down.
To it.
Oh, a thermal imploder? I don't know. Guess it's a grenade?
Defensive positions, they're coming in again!
Oh, one is a jetpack if you ever wanted to use it. Just hit the one button.
Woo!
Like this.
Shit!
Woo! Ow, I missed.
Oh shit.
That was bad. Oh shit! Yeah, that's a...
I'm hitting the wrong button! They're ATST, it sounds like. Him.
Yes.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he shot my face. I didn't like it.
Okay, so my special weapon seems to be an anti-vehicle gun.
Oh, nice.
But it takes forever to charge.
That's pretty.
Okay, what's. Okay. Here, have a grenade! Oh shit, it bounced off of him! Oh, it worked! Yes!
Did you kill him?
It blew it up!
Oh, nice!
Oh boy.
Teabag him. That's the only way to know for sure.
Hi, Air Knight! I'm good, how are you? Hi, Zoe.
Oh, I suppose we should claim this pod, huh?
I guess since we're gonna be... The only wave 6. I'm moving, jeez. There. How are you, Air Knight?
We have the high ground.
Ooh. Which reminds me, apparently on the 27th is when the Kenobi show is on Disney Plus.
Picking up enemy signals.
Oh my gosh. There we go. I'm like, I'm shooting this dude and he's not dying.
The escape pod is
hanging
ours.
In there, been a tough last day. Lost
your character yells a lot.
Oh, you lost your cat. I'm sorry for your loss.
You're clearing them off for now.
Pets are like family. I understand. Oh.
Be
ready for what?
Look out! Stormtroopers with homing rockets!
Oh, I got a squad shield. Well, so far the game is pretty fun. I don't know what I'm doing for the most part, but...
That helps. That helps the fun factor.
Because I have yet to play this. This is my first time playing, so...
There's a heart down there if you want to go get it. I don't know if you do. It's like way far. It's 60 meters.
Alright. So, his shield seems to go down as soon as he jumps in the air, so I feel like we just need to wait till he... I love the way he just spins around and blim blim blim. Squad shields. I forgot I have a squad shield. I don't know when to use it. I guess
another
when we...
pod has hit the deck.
Something's hit the deck? Oh. They'd love to add them across the way.
Incoming enemy unit.
I already forgot I had a jetpack, so I'm like, oh, damn. Uh-oh. I guess this is when I can use this shield. Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Aha! Where? Shit, where
so
is
I
it?
Have a vehicle turret I can use on him
where
if
is...
we find him.
He was just walking down here. I don't know where he is now. Or did we already destroy the ATST?
No, I didn't shoot him.
Because he was like right around here. Oh boy. Shit. Ooh, jeez. Jeez. I feel like I wasted my special card.
Well, oh, here we go. Now you know how it works.
We've captured the escape pod.
Oh shit, he's right there!
I put a vehicle turret and it's not doing anything.
I didn't realize the ATST was right there. I'm just shooting the guys next close to me and all of a sudden it's like, shit. Okay, I activated my... Oh boy. Oh, it'd be great if he was suddenly behind. I mean, I guess he was technically right behind me. No. Okay. I ran out of my special cards. Like he's almost dead.
Run out? I didn't realize that.
I guess, or because it looks like it's fully charged. But it says zero next to it.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, we do get charge icons every once in a while. I suppose that would help.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, let's go grab this heart for you.
Oh, boy! Haha. There we go.
Oh, we share. I guess they should know.
Oh, okay. The more you know!
G.I. Joe!
I keep thinking if I press the spacebar twice, I'll activate the jetpack.
They should have done that.
Okay, so... There's someone coming up behind us, I think. Or they're above us. I face planted. Ooh.
Oh, there's invisible ones.
There's invisible ones now?
Yeah.
Shit. Wait, were there invisible ones in the movie? I don't remember there being invisible stormtroopers.
You didn't see them. They were played by John Cena.
Ha! I mean, I know about the zombie troopers. That was a freaky book to read.
I'm not familiar with that one.
It was called Death Troopers. And it was like zombie stormtroopers. It was weird. They really got into detail describing them and stuff, and I'm just like, ugh.
Did that return your specials when I picked that up?
No. I don't know what...
That one's not shared, okay.
Is that what the two triangles one
That's
is?
That's the lightning bolt. Yeah.
Okay. There we go, yeah, it charged mine. That's nice, so... Where did he go? Boom. Are they like right above us or something?
Oh, he's the invisible one. Yeah, he's on that clip above your head.
Oh, geez.
You saw his little outline.
I'm like, I'll just shoot at the air! Come on, recharge! There we go. I missed!
Now he's down there.
Oh shit! I totally didn't panic!
Hey, we were doing way better than I thought we would, so. Confidence.
I'm like, oh, he looks cool! He's like all black armor? It was really cool. Another escape pod.
I guess that's where the arrow is?
I think so.
No, I don't see it. We're down here.
Uh-oh. Ooh, boy. Missile incoming. What?
Oh, shit.
I don't know what I grabbed. It's a proximity bomb. What the heck's a proximity bomb?
Ah!
I don't know if that's gonna work. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? It didn't work! What was the point? Ooh.
I ran into his feet like an idiot.
Ooh. Never forget, there's always hope that we're gonna die!
That's a new hope, that's an old hope. Is he up there with you?
Yeah! Ooh, boy, I don't know where I went! I missed the platform I was aiming for. This whole card system is kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't like that. They should just recharge and that's it. Let's get on that shuttle and get out of here.
It's ticking like it's gonna explode. Yeah, why can't we just take the ship and fly away? It looks like the Grand Canyon!
You've captured the escape pod!
Bird? I thought they'd be coming our way soon, I guess.
Oh.
Now my bomb worked! I don't get the partner avenged thing. It's like, well,
maybe it's somebody who was attacking me.
Maybe. Kind of like how Left 4 Dead is like, oh, so and so saved this person.
The invisible guy is around here. There he is.
I think I stole your kill.
I don't care.
Oh, cool. 14 out of 15 waves. Doing really good.
Imperials now everywhere. I don't want to take all the credit, but I will.
Ah! Where's from?
Where did that come from? Oh.
Oh.
Ooh, they used some sort of weird thing on me. It's like a flashbang grenade.
Oh. Did he finally die? Okay.
That was the last one!
It was the last one! Woo, we made it! Or did they just say-
like five ATSTs.
Oh jeez, that would suck. Fish because I'm out of the-
We're picking up another homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
That area and the pod. They don't give you much time to prepare for the next wave.
No, it needs to be a little longer.
A vehicle.
That's what you said.
A vehicle turret.
I'm gonna claim that.
Oh, there he is, right across.
The escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
Oh, oh shit.
What? No, it won't. Oh, where are the rebels? Never mind.
I'm doing a little dance! Dancing! The ATSC is going around the pillar there, though. I don't know what. Why?
He got lost. Ah! There he is!
I think I missed. No, I think I got it. As I'm like nearly dead. Oh!
They're coming to pick you up.
They're coming to pick us up. It's a trap!
Starkiller brought down this Star Destroyer! Waves completed.
That's 21 minutes?
Damn!
Well, look at you! You hit 75! 51 headshots?
Damn!
But I picked up the most lives, so there we go.
You kept You're us welcome. Alive the longest. Wait, how many kids?
It doesn't seem like a lot of credits we earned.
No. I don't know what the collectibles are and stuff. I'm like, I didn't die, but it's complete on hard without spending a life. That's weird.
Force invisibility.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh. I'll be back. Dang it.
Anyway, hope everyone's doing well. Sorry to hear about loss there, night. spin in. I feel like if I spin in a circle, I'm gonna hit something. Yep, I'm gonna hit something. But
tacos!
Actually, we're planning to have nachos, not tacos, but but Gurr never says tacos. Careful, Deadpool will hit back in. Having tacos this weekend, nice. What kind of tacos? Hi, Sveryn. Nope.
I'm back.
I'm like, the camera froze there for a second.
Oh my gosh, there we go. Robes are weird. Oh! It's a little of the magic lost there.
Gonna get the beef taco issue sorted? Well, I hope it goes well. Beef tacos are amazing. Did you want to try a different survival map or try Squirmish? The survival was actually pretty fun.
A different survival map? That was pretty fun.
Okay. On Celeste. I don't know what the fuck that plant is.
He had hair. It was just a force illusion.
Complete on hard
taco issue sorted sounds like bowel problem.
Ew.
What are you waiting for me for?
I don't know.
I'm waiting on you. Ugh.
Oh, that's a weird looking. It's a weird looking. Like, I know it's like them trying to show that he was invisible and showing up, but it's like half his body was not. Okay, what?
Oh, I get to pick a different blaster this time.
I liked the blaster I was using. Special lethal melee strikes. What? Nice. Okay, so I'll just keep the hands thing the same, I guess. Flavor issue now. Oh yeah, because like it's weird. The tattoo's getting a little itchy, but I don't want to mess it up. Oh, I don't know what this planet is.
I don't know if these are different cards.
I don't know.
Because I get a different loadout this time.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Hey, am I the blonde again?
Again?
No, not like, I'm a girl again? I mean, I don't know if I was a blonde in the last one. Oh, jeez.
I'm clumsy. Oh, no, I'm dead. That wasn't me, I guess.
Oh. Oh. There's only two of us left.
Good job retrieving the friends.
Oh yeah, I am the girl. That's weird.
You'll have to hold out against Imperial forces advancing on your position.
Vestera, who are you cosplaying? I'm cosplaying my...
This is awesome.
Are you taking a turret? Are you in charge of a turret? That's awesome. Anyway,
yes.
I'm cosplaying my original character. My Vestera Kel Sith Apprentice character.
Oh shit.
Oh, I didn't realize I was like standing right in your way. I'm like, woo, hey!
Well done.
I don't know if there's friendly fire. I haven't tried it.
This is a weird map.
It is. I don't like it as much as the other one.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Oh, they're behind me.
Shocktroopers, heavy blasters. Incoming enemy unit.
Man, I missed every shot. Okay, where is
even see. Oh, they're way out there. I can't even hit them. Who designed these turbo blasters? They don't look down.
Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I could blow up those canisters. Did that dude finally die? Because I keep shooting the one in red.
Nope.
There we go. ERV, need to feed the baby. No problem.
The homing beacon from the first pod is active. Move out.
Move out where? Oh. Zai!
They're coming in again. Look out for enemy fighters.
Oh shit, they fly
now. Fighters. Now we need the turbo blasters.
Whoosh. Now those pods blow up. I'm right beside them. Oh, I'm like, where the fuck is it? I'm getting shot at. It's funny when you were using the jetpack, it's like your character decided to do this sideways pose. Where is it? There it is. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it with. What's this gun? A long range rifle. Nope, did not work. Well, that was a waste. I only get one shot with that thing.
It's really hard to hit him. Oh! You got one, but don't get cocky, kid.
Like, yes, I got- oop. Wrong button. Get out. I thought I had to press escape to get out. And it's not.
Press X not to die.
Be ready!
Be ready to die! Are they right below me? Or, no, they can't be above me.
Here they come again!
Oh boy.
Imperial units defeated!
Yeah!
I like that I have unlimited ammo. I don't know how it works. Science.
It is nice having unlimited ammo. It just it has to cool down at some point. Oh!
Snipers? Holy crap.
What's the point of this gun when I can't, like, move it anywhere? There's no point to really shoot. Oh, shit. You mean the probe droid I just killed?
No, another one.
Oh, boy. Where is it? I didn't see any snipers. They were mentioning snipers.
I killed him.
Oh, okay.
He stands out. He looks weird. Looks like a giraffe. That doesn't make sense, but you'll get it.
Move on that location and capture it.
Where? Oh.
Enemy now within scanning range.
Ooh, I'm gonna die there.
Bank plant right into him.
ATST in the zone.
Oh, good.
Oh, shit. Oh, and there's an ATST. Okay. Turbo laser! Oh,
wait.
This doesn't do a lot of damage to the ATST.
Oh, it doesn't? I was like, oh, cool.
I'm surprised.
Okay, got the TIE fighter. Maybe they do intend to.
Ooh, what the fuck is that? A Mon Calamari cruiser, can we shoot it? Oh no, that's our team, never mind.
I'm like, I think that's ours, but...
don't want to shoot it.
Yeah, jump, jump, there we go. Ooh.
Imperials now entering the area.
They're waving! They must be friendly.
Oh shit. Dude. He ran past me and is running towards you.
You really don't like me.
I think I shot him in the butt. I was just kind of like, shoot him while he's
fucking... Jeez, this turret. A hole in one.
Oh, a smart rocket.
I got one of those too. I don't know what makes it so smart.
Maybe you can control it as soon as you launch it. Kind of thing. I don't know.
Imperials coming at the scanning range.
Good boy. Damn it, dude. I like how the jetpack ones, even if you don't hit the jetpack, if you just kill them, they still like fly around and blow up.
They kind of swerve around and explode. It's fun.
Or maybe they will forget that.
Thanks for the drop pod we just sent you.
I just picked up a collectible.
I don't know what these collectibles are.
I don't know either. I got one. I don't know what they do. I know they said, like, if you collect them during hard mode or something, you get unlocked stuff, but...
Scanning an AT-ST.
Oh, shit.
I just wanted to collect this. Oh, shit, I'm burned! I think I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
I'm dying.
I landed in the lava.
Oh, that's not a good place to land.
No, I was trying to...
I need that advice.
Okay. I'm gonna try out this smart rocket.
Imperials are taking that.
That took a lot of damage, but it did not kill him. Shit. Reclaim the pod. Oh shit. Yeah, I missed. How do I reclaim it? Stand next to it? Oh boy.
Stormtroopers have controlled the area around the
ship
and claimed it.
Oh, what's my extra? Oh, man.
I can't hit TIE fighters for nothing. How do you do it?
Shit! When they start flying towards you, I just start shooting at them and hope I don't die. Wait for a friend to clear wave or press space to
shoot at them.
Life.
I didn't think about that.
Okay.
Brace yourselves for another incursion.
Yeah, I don't like the TIE fighter ones. I hear you running. There you are.
Yeah, I spent. I didn't realize we were that close to clearing a wave, or else I wouldn't have. Or I would have brace waited yourself to spend a life.
Ah, well, we got plenty. Shadow troopers!
Is that the invisible ones?
Probably. I guess we'll find out.
Defense position!
Yes.
Did you lose? Oh. Whoops. Oh, that's my anti-vehicle shot. Oops. Did he die? Did he die?
Enemy wave defeated.
Made it. Smart rocket.
Gross.
10 plus enemies that are coming up behind us, I think. I missed! Like, for some reason, I'm okay with the AT-STs. Having the TIE fighters is really annoying.
Yeah, I don't like them at all. Like, the AT-STs are a challenge, but the TIE fighters are just annoying. Behind us?
I don't know. Maybe he's down there. Oh, there he is. I shot
him in the crotch.
That's where I shot at him too. TIE fighters are friends though. Not if you're rebels. Oh boy.
We've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
Well, F your pod.
Woo!
Imperials coming within range. ATST coming. It's equipped with heavy artillery. Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
There's a shadow trooper. Two shadow troopers.
We got one.
Heavy ATST detected.
I did not actually claim it. Oops. I guess I thought if I was standing next to it, it got clanked. Oh shit. Okay. There was... Oh, there he is. Enemy locked. What enemy is locking? Oh boy. Aha! Excuse me, sorry. Is that?
We've secured the escape pod.
Woo! Okay, so there's two enemies left. Is it just the TIE fighters?
I think so. Finally.
Oh, shoot. Thank you, Dusty. Can I just... I can't just shoot them with this little tiny turret. Oh boy.
Woohoo! Empire Woo! Is preparing to throw everything they've got at you.
Hashtag dickshot. You know, I looked it up on Instagram and I saw a lot of stuff I didn't want to see, actually.
Enemy now within scanning range.
Gross.
Vehicle turret.
Enemy coming within range. It's scanning an Imperial probe droid in your vicinity.
Oh, oh boy. Oh. Did that actually work? Oh, it did work. I thought he was behind the rock, so I wouldn't be able to...
He was behind Dwayne Johnson?
Yes!
That's scarier than anything else.
Butter, stop shooting guys in the dick.
You don't shoot a guy in the dick, Butters!
I'm sorry.
I'm out.
Okay. thought I just saw someone. Oh boy. Oh.
There is a guy behind you.
Oh. Level with just the jetpack guys, just because it's hilarious to see them die.
It doesn't get old.
All clear for now.
Whoop, last wave. Whoop.
Holy shit, we did awesome. I bet there's like five TIE fighters.
All the way over there.
Move out.
Thanks. Thanks, Dusty. Run off. Oh boy. Okay, can I put this?
Hot rocket. Holy shit, that was awesome.
Did it blow him up?
Yeah, oh, landing in the lava, because I'm an idiot.
Oh, I accidentally landed in the lava, too. Well, that last...
There's a ripped way out of here. Holy crap.
You had to just, like, jump and try to get to the edge as quickly as possible.
Nope, I did.
I have never met...
Why don't you respawn?
Oh, that's weird.
I guess because it's the last way... Oh, I have to hit start. I have to use my brain.
Oh. Officer, I've never met this obvious serial killer before. I haven't really used my special cards.
Oh, is there a TIE fighter left?
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because there's one enemy left, and then...
Oh, my special kills them. It homes in on them.
Oh, nice.
The ion rocket. Aw, that guy didn't make it.
Like, they died at the beginning of the game. I'm pretty sure they're hurt.
Someone say they needed a lift?
Don't trust that guy.
Oh, cool. We got saved by Han Solo. Wow, we almost defeated the same amount of enemies.
I got a little better. Slightly. Muy poquito.
Muy poquito.
Oh, I have to continue. You're always waiting on me.
Oh, I was looking at the brief. Best co-op time. The only time I have, because this is the only time I've played.
I love I have a random friend here. I'm seeing his best co-op time. By the way, we beat it.
Oh. It says you quit the game.
I just left that level.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you want to do, So that's survival? Do we want to try skirmish? What time is it?
Yeah,
we've been playing for an hour. I actually enjoy this game. It's like Left 4 Dead. It's fun.
Joy. Okay, skirmish. There is a walker assault and a fighter squadron? I guess
walker assault? Irma Gerd! Slim Falcon!
Yeah. Oh boy, there's a lot of different maps. Graveyard of Giants, that sounds kind of cool. Okay. The Empire must escort the AT-ATs as they march forward towards their target. So. Fuck!
Every time!
Like... I just... scratched it. 1,000 points for Sveryn. Oh yeah, there's flash grenades blinds everyone looking in the direction. Okay, Empire or Rebels?
Empire.
Yeah. Yep. Got it.
Pulse cannon? Yeah. That's my card.
Multiplayer hand. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna try the elite one. Sisley!
Good.
Keep uplinks offline to stop the rebel bombing raids. Defend the AT-ATs. If the AT-AT survives, you win. Okay. Do we actually get to walk, drive the AT-AT?
It sounds like fun, but I feel like it would actually be boring. That thing's slow.
Yeah.
Oh, that one didn't make it. Do I have to? Oh, no, I don't have to do anything.
They're attempting uplink activation. Stop them.
Keep. Okay, so we have to keep those things offline. Woo! I'm getting shot at. I don't even know where I'm at.
Have activated an uplink station.
Oh shit.
It's like really far away to get there.
Yeah. Oh, I do have a jetpack. It didn't look like a jetpack on the card. Oh my gosh, this sucks.
Ah! Oh, rebels are here.
Sweet. What is this? Swap. Power up AT. Oh boy! Now, how is the rebels and Empire have access to the same blasters? Mad shit? Oh. I saw movement and I thought it was a rebel and I was about to shoot and it was you.
Yeah, don't shoot me, please.
Rebels have called in a Y-wing attack. Must deactivate
the jerks. Quit trying to win, rebels!
Oh, these guys actually have names. That's weird. There's more action, kind of more action in this, but it's a little bit more difficult.
A little chaotic.
Yeah. I'm standing right here. How?
I like the gun though.
Oh. I'm guarding this one, and it was saying to shut it down. I'm like, there's no one around it. I don't know how the heck. How long do we have to keep these offline?
Forever.
I feel like it, because it's like, I don't know how long we have to do this. I just killed the Twi'lek.
He was a dancer. Oh, you auto-heal. That's nice.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
You just have to stay out of the fight for a little while.
Oh, shit. rebels have activated really? An uplink station. He uploaded it and then ran. It's like, dude, I'm right here.
Let me know if you need backup. I won't come over.
You won't come over with it.
But no, I'll know you need it.
No, I think I'm good because they're only they're coming at me like one at a time. Sheesh. Is everyone dead now? I mean, if you need help, I'll run over there.
No, I got like NPC backup, which is worthless. But I got it.
I had it, and then now they're all running ahead of me. Or running in front of me. So I almost keep hitting them. Although I don't know if friendly fire is a thing in this.
I don't know how we're supposed to,
Defender, our walker.
Kill the Y-Wings.
I don't know. Wait, now we have to defend it instead of deal with the
yeah,
uplink?
I don't know, like, defend it how, like, give it moral support? You could do it.
You're a good AT-AT, you rule.
Ah, grenades are harmful to you.
I almost got shot in the face by a rocket, so... Oh, now we... What? Shit.
What? What did
now
I miss?
Now we have to shut down more uplinks.
Oh,
there's
different ones! Oh, lame.
Shit. Peach. I feel like I'm coming into a trap. I say that as they're running away, but...
You'd be correct. One of them did the Wilhelm scream.
Oh. That one's always funny. They always seem to add that in every game.
Ooh. As they should.
Yeah, I think there's someone behind us, too. I don't know where the... Okay, that one's... Where's this one? Okay, that one's offline. Are you at the other one?
Yeah.
Deactivated their uplink. Prevent any reactivation attempts.
But there are a ton...
I see, you're like surrounded. Yeah, like a whole big group of them will go over to where you are, and then a group will come around from behind to get to this one that I'm at. Oh shit! He's got the rocket. They're not the rocket, the turret. Oh, I have a turret. Why can't I not pull you? There we go. Ooh, ow. Oh, jeez, someone's right behind me.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
What? Okay.
I hear the jets and I don't see them. Oh. That thing? No, that's one of ours. I don't know. I'm not gonna worry about it. I didn't realize my uplink was on. Sorry.
Alright. I'm just...
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Oh, yours is on too.
Oh shit. I died. Oh. Get back in there. Yeah, I didn't. I got the probe droid, but yet the probe droid wasn't doing anything. I don't. Woo! Okay, I do like the jetpacks because it lets you get across quickly.
Prevent any reactivation attempts.
Come on. It takes forever to recharge, though. It's the downside.
Yes.
I actually killed like three people with that grenade.
You have grenades?
I had a thermal exploder.
Nice.
As a pickup, but I've yet to actually try out like the cards. Oh, now we gotta defend.
The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it. Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer.
I feel like I've killed that Twi'lek a couple of times now.
Okay, so when they tell you to defend, basically you're killing the troopers still. You're just...
Oh, okay.
Because a lot of them have rockets.
Oh, okay, so kill, like, the ones that, you know, for sure will do damage.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel like... Okay, we're... This is a huge map!
Yeah, it is.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Okay, what did I pick up? Ooh, more. Damn, that's a bit good throw. It didn't kill anybody, but it was still cool to watch. Enemy locking, where? Shit. Sheesh. Where are the spawn points on this map? They're like coming up behind us and there's nothing out there.
Yeah, I think it would help if they would kind of tell you what to expect. Not that we need help. We're doing pretty well.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Uplink interrupted.
Oh shit. I'm so glad he didn't decide to use that turret that was right next to me. Jeez, just die already. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Sheesh, there. Assist. Oh boy. Oh boy. Sheesh.
One of these Imperials is named Ben. Uh-huh. I feel like he's like, hi, I'm Ben. I'm going to be in charge one day.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it.
Yeah, they like activate it and run. I just noticed that. There we go.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Like,
it appears one of these rebels look like Princess Leia.
I was just about to ask that, because one person I just killed, it looked like Princess Leia. I was like, oh my gosh,
I
is that just...
I killed her like 20 times.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
I was right here.
They did that to me.
Jerks.
Too. Oh boy.
We've deactivated their uplink.
Oh boy. What is my special? Oh, focus fire. Increases accuracy.
Ah, we don't need that. Brain prey. Yeah, like when it's like three of them in a row, you don't need accuracy. You're gonna kill something no matter what.
Sheesh, I don't know what just blew up next to me.
It was Dusty's beef tacos.
Ew. Oh, sheesh. It's like, I've killed this blue Twi'lek about 20 times, I feel like. Oh my gosh!
You know, he was green. But he got so excited about this mission, he went home and blew himself.
Woo! Victory! I died once. Over 100 kills, damn! We both got over 100 kills while the rest of the team got, like, double digits.
Yeah, they did awful. We didn't need them at all. That, I mean, they took fire from us, so that helped. Even the rebels, the top one was 11.
everything has blown up. So you're saying all Twi'leks look the same? Yes.
Oh, you're Twi'lek, whatever.
Shaming. Twi'lek shaming.
I mean, not all of them look the same. Some of them have assets that are slightly different.
Okay, did we want to try another skirmish?
I don't know, that... I mean, it was okay, it was fun, sure.
I mean, I don't care, I kind of like the survival more, but...
Yeah, I did too. Let's do survival.
Survival of the fittest. Before we do that, though, I'm gonna go take a quick break. Bathroom break.
That means she's gonna pay.
Hey!
I'm going to do force invisibility and do that as well.
It would help to unmute the mic.
No. Oh, my cloak again.
They are real quick to put this on the pause movie.
Yes.
Jeez. Oh, Endor next.
The door bends.
So all the survival missions are like you playing as the rebels. That's interesting.
Hmm. I wonder. You think you would have had one Imperial? Oh well. Mix it up a little bit.
It's like be the Imperials surviving against getting killed by Ewoks.
We would die. Ewoks are scary. Actually, I think there is one in Battlefront 2. I think I read about that. There's where the Ewoks are trying to kill you as an Imperial.
Oh, that's interesting. Give you nightmares of getting killed by teddy bears. Oh. I should probably try out other guns, but I like the CJ9 one I have used. So, Stalker or Scout. They switch out the jump pack for the bowcaster.
Do you know what gun it was we had during that last mission? Was it a special one? Because I really liked that.
I switched out my blaster to use the CJ9 one, so I don't know which one.
I wonder if it was a heavy repeater. It felt like a repeater gun.
Maybe.
I'm going to try it. Oh, this is the first time I don't get a jetpack. It's a bowcaster.
Well, the Scoundrel has a jump pack. You want to switch that. I'm like, well,
it's dark in here.
I kind of want the jetpack, so. Oh. I didn't know you were getting up. I would have stopped.
I'm not worried about it.
Come on, let's go. We're gonna kill everybody.
What was that? Move out. Your sabotage was successful. However, Imperial forces are now advancing on your location.
What? You're a guy this time.
Oh. And you're a girl.
What am I? Woohoo! I need to put the underwear you're wearing. I changed out. I'm a thong now.
Yep. Oh boy.
I should have talked to that. I don't know what we're doing.
They're coming this way. I just haven't seen red, but I wasn't seeing them yet.
You did it!
You didn't die on the first wave, man. That would be so bad if you died on the first wave. Be like,
I think you'd have to be pretty bad.
Look out for those shock troopers, heavy blasters.
Oh, they're called shock troopers.
That's because they do the shaka.
Defensive positions! They're coming in again!
Where? Oh. I'm like, I hear them, I didn't see them.
All clear!
Yeah, I like this guy.
Where?
Move out! The first pod has hit the deck. Let's beat the imps there, secure the
Oh, that's really far away.
That! What the fuck? They're like, oh, it's close to your position. It's like, how fucking far away did you think we were?
I don't think they know where our position was.
No, I don't think so either.
I killed it.
We're securing the area around the escape pod.
I got your back, brah. Dark, awesome right now.
Oh shit!
No time to celebrate, I'm afraid. The Empire has dispatched reinforcements.
What if I want to celebrate?
Admiral Buzzkill.
Oh.
No time to celebrate.
Oh jeez, I cannot control where you land with this.
I beat ya.
No. Wait, where?
See that? Got him in the head. From the top. Show off. Headshot! Is that a sniper rifle?
No, it's just some blaster rifle, it said. It's a CJ-9 blaster rifle, something like that.
I'm gonna remember that.
It's like the last gun you can pick from the bunch of guns they were showing. Oh shit. Something behind us.
Probably an AT-ST. I feel like it's about time those showed up.
Probably. Oh, nope, it was a sniper. Either way, he's a dead sniper now.
Of dances. We need the Imperial Dab.
Oh,
another pod has touched down.
I know
so
Destiny.
Close.
Destiny added a whole bunch of. They call it. I believe they call them emotes, and it's like different dances and stuff your character can do. It's like, oh.
Destiny. That's awesome. Oh, there is an ATST.
Securing the escape pod.
Oh shit!
We're scanning an Imperial torpedoid in your area.
Yeah, but you said that drop pod was in our area too. And that was really far away. Okay, where is this ATST?
I got the probe droid.
Oh, I just killed a probe droid. Was that the probe droid you were talking about? Sorry.
There's more than one I guess.
Oh.
There's the ATST. I found him. He's behind us.
Oh shit.
We can't let that happen.
Oh. Well, shit. What a waste. Oh shit. Oh! Damn! Oh, they're called Spiker Scouts? That's interesting.
Oh, I got shot in the back by a biker scout.
That must have been the same guy that killed me.
Don't give up. Yeah, we were gonna give up. Oh, we lost the pod.
Oh, shit.
Oh, well. I don't even know what that does. Like, I feel like it doesn't make a difference, the pods.
How the heck did an AT-AT get through the forest?
Holy crap! That's awesome.
Okay, there's... red.
Pick up some of these specials.
Another wave of Imperial
I think I finally killed that guy that killed us.
Enemy coming within range.
I mean, seriously, they did not give you much time to prepare.
You don't get the pickups.
They're coming up behind us, too. Shit.
Imperials coming with a raid.
Oh boy.
Enemy units defeated!
That'd be so cool.
Imperials now entering the area.
So, I wonder what the collectibles do.
The enemy is in your zone.
Because I feel like
they told us things like that.
I feel like it'd be a little difficult to try to find them though, because you're trying to survive and then find collectibles as well.
Probably would require coordination, which me. Take that, Imperials.
Oh, jeez.
Holy crap! It almost killed me!
Now,
I was right there!
That's kind of what I thought when they said sending a pod in your position. Like, something right there.
Location right that time.
Not gonna land it right on top of you kind of thing, though. I feel like they're right in front of me. Oh.
Where are they?
Oh. Well, my grenade's kind of a waste. That's an anti-vehicle grenade. Well, I'm getting there.
Oh, ATST.
ATST closing on your position.
Oh, shit. I have.
The escape pod will soon be under our control.
Is it where you were at?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Oh, damn it, Mike.
If the Imperials capture that escape pod, they will have the upper hand. We can't let that happen.
Damn it. Ooh, he almost got me. Did that grenade not do anything on him? No, I threw it.
I think it did some damage.
Oh. Because I kind of like threw it and then ran back here to try to claim the pod before it. He captured it.
Is it me or does Admiral Akbar sound a lot like the old Arkham guy from the Batman game?
Yeah, he does kind of sound like him.
Oh, my ancestors!
Oh boy.
The escape pod is ours.
Here they come again!
Now I can't unsee that. Or unhear that. I think they're the... I was just shooting at them and they kind of disappeared again. Sheesh!
Enemy wave defeated!
I have no idea how to get up in that tree. Oh, there's a ladder.
I'm like, I have a jetpack, maybe that'll... Or no, the jetpack's not gonna reach up there.
You can aim it.
Enemy coming with invasion!
Oh boy. I'll just stand right here out in the open.
He walked, really opened the door and screamed and went back in. That was awesome. Oh, time to find out if there's fall damage.
Oh, there is?
There is not.
Oh.
Nope.
Orbital strike? What's an orbital strike?
Oh, that's awesome. Did you use it? That's great.
I was like, whoa, what's an orbital strike? And then I was aiming at a jetpack guy. I guess I should have saved it though for like an actual like ATST.
Yeah, well, now we know. And knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Joe!
Oh, right.
Oh, no. I didn't realize there was another pod. Uh-oh. Of course, the ATST would be the next wave after I just used my Oracle Strike. Yeah, I'm about to kill the probe droid. Oh, jeez. I'm not killing them.
That's all the guys behind us.
New ATST with heavy weapons detected.
I don't like the sound of that.
No. Oh boy. Oh, I found him! I found him!
Secure the area around the pod.
That did no damage!
Remain vigilant. The enemy is preparing another assault.
So sad.
My ion torpedo hit him. Oh, there's a life.
Quoted
let me go grab it.
Defensive positions. They're coming in again.
Whee.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
Ah. Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel like this map's a little bit harder because they're just hiding behind the trees and stuff.
Yeah. Kinda cool though, I like
Whoa.
It.
Oh!
Oh, flashbang, I can't see.
Woo!
For now.
Remain frosty like a snow cone.
You've done it, Batman! For now.
Two more waves.
Imperials now entering the area.
Hey, where are the Ewoks during all this?
They're hiding in the trees.
They could be helping us. Jeez. Ah! Oh, fuck!
Language?
Excellent.
Fudge?
How fudgesicle!
Sent you a drop pod.
Oh great, a drop pod.
Oh boy. Where?
We're picking up another escape pod homing
beacon. Where?
Oh. That area
I don't see the icon.
It's 130 miles straight ahead.
Oh, there it is.
Heavy ATST detected.
Yay!
Woo! Fuck! I found it! Oh, it landed right in front of him, so it didn't do anything to him. Sucks. Oh, I love the thermal imploder grenade. That is awesome.
No, there's two ATSTs.
Oh, the shit. I wouldn't have used all my power-ups.
I got stuff. I just got to get some space between me and him right now while it recharges.
Oh. Oh, shit.
You get it? Alright.
Apparently a direct shot with the ion grenade kills it.
The transport will be there soon.
Woo!
Woohoo!
Give me Daisy.
You're all clear. Head to the transport.
Yeah! Let's get out of here!
did you hear?
That's the lamest transport ever.
Wow, I barely killed anybody.
I'm gonna cuddle with it at night. Like, oh.
Damn, you did twice. You killed twice as many enemies.
That repeater was nice for the weak guys. And then you got the headshots.
Yeah.
I don't know what we do with our credits yet.
Actually, I don't know.
We'll find out one day.
Nope.
Training is still an option because I haven't done it.
Oh, looks like you can, like, unlock stuff for your character.
Where'd you see that? Oh, collect.
Yeah, gotcha. If you go to collect. I don't know. Okay. Maybe enough time for one more thing?
Yeah.
So, skirmish or survival?
You're getting blasters. That's pretty cool. Check that out later.
I don't know. Battle head to head against a friend or the AI. Oh. Say training. I probably should have done the training thing to actually. Okay. Survival and Hoss.
That sounds cold.
Trust your instincts.
Do you think they'll be tauntauns?
Maybe.
I thought they smelled bad. On the outside.
It's Daisy. She's like, I'm mad at you.
If there's a tattoony, we'd be like, Unta Gunta Cholo.
That dude's not even on the ground. Like, his foot's like hovering over the ground.
Oh, that's weird. You think they would have gotten a better pic? They took that picture and then said, eh.
Yeah. Oh, a DLT-19 Heavy Blaster. That's what they're... Yeah.
Oh, man, I don't get, I've been using the Ion Cannon every time. I don't get that choice this time. I get the Thermal Detonator, so yeah.
His foot was on a rock. Barrage? Cooling Cell?
Dwayne Johnson was not in that photo. I did not see him.
It was played by John Cena.
Anything? No signs of rebels.
All right, let's keep moving.
Yeah, one of them is a girl.
I can't tell because they're both wearing skirts.
They're fish.
That one guy got away.
That dude had really, really pink lips.
Empire has locked down that airspeeder with Imperial flight code.
Whee!
We're working on breaking the code here, so you can use the speeder to escape. Just hold on until then.
Hold on until then.
Okay.
You like Fleetwood Mac? Hold on to, hold on to, hold on to me.
That guy in the back was just going like, I don't know which way to run. Are they gonna send pods through here? It's like, how are they gonna send pods in here?
Probably above us.
Imperial protoid nearby.
Huh, just like that.
Well, it's coming
this
way.
Oh, there it is.
I think there's another one coming this way. Yeah. Got it.
Bump, bump, bump. Another one bites the dust.
Bump, 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 bump.
Another one bites the dust.
And another one's down. Another one's down.
We identified the position of the first pod. Secure the area and capture it.
How the fuck are we supposed to get over to it? They didn't even give us jetpacks in this level. You know what
I mean,
sucks is if they...
A good thing. I'd break my neck.
What would suck is if they added wampas in this. Like, suddenly Wampa just busts through the wall.
Oh, wait, collectible!
Another one.
We're taking possession of the escape pod.
Really? Oh, I guess not.
Oh!
What happened?
I just have a secondary fire mode I didn't know about.
Oh!
It was a big explosion.
Very impressive. However, scanners indicate more Imperials headed your way.
How the fuck? Oh, I guess because there's an opening in the roof up here. I'm like, how the fuck did you get this pod in here?
Base magic.
Area around the pod.
Incoming enemy unit. Those shock troopers are carrying heavy blasters.
Okay. So what you're saying is we might die.
Nah. You're doing good! Keep up the good work! I'm gonna be over here getting snacks. And not what Zoomers call snacks.
What do they call snacks?
A visually pleasing person.
What?
Oh yeah, you haven't heard that, Tara?
No! Oh shit! How the fuck are we gonna fight one of those things?
Where? Is there an AT-ST?
I guess in the big open area with the in the hangar, maybe?
I guess.
Oh, when did we get a collectible?
Like, it looks like he's behind us.
Can we come outside? Oh boy, you can come outside! So it must be...
Oh.
That's my guess.
But if you come outside, someone will see you.
Yeah. I just... Yeah, he's outside!
Oh! I threw my thermal detonator at the ground, because I'm an idiot.
Oh, I missed!
How come those ATSTs?
Come on! Oh, sir. Yes! Yeah, my gun is on fire. There we go.
We've sent a drop pod for you.
My gun is on fire!
Yeah, it's like, oh shit.
We're picking up another escape pod.
Oh, boy.
Is he above us?
Secure
where the hell?
Area and the pod.
Oh, way over there.
I mean, at least it's kind of easy to get around. It's just...
Brace yourselves!
Okay.
We're capturing the escape pod.
I feel like they're gonna come this way, too.
Enemy now within scanning range.
I'm like, I guess they're not gonna come this way. I think... Ooh, they are the... Oh, one guy was.
No time to celebrate. Here come more Imperials.
I want
to celebrate, Kelsey.
Put him in the pod. Are these sleeping?
What's in the pod, man? What's in the pod?
Imperials coming into scanning range. Watch out, jump troopers.
Jump? Fuck, where did they fucking they get a jump? Hey, a collectible.
Nice. Gotta catch them all.
Gotta catch them all.
Oh, they're gonna get the pod while we're playing with this stuff.
I thought we already captured the pod.
But they're probably gonna recapture it, right?
Oh, can they?
I see. I don't know. I'm just running. I think we're playing Ring Around the Rosie with them right now.
It feels like it. A blaster cannon. Cool. Oh my gosh. What the heck? We are literally Bring around the rosy here. Oh, boy. Got him?
Yeah. That one hit his head.
Picking up enemy signals.
And the signals are... what?
You know, if you'd quit scanning, we wouldn't see the enemy. I feel like it'd be done really fast.
Enemy coming with invasion.
Come on, dude.
Jump!
Oh, shit. What? Oh.
Where the hell is he?
They're going over to... They're going around a long way.
I shot his feet.
Get ready to pick up a drop pod.
Oh, jeez. Where are you going to place this drop pod?
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
Weird.
It looks like it's outside.
Oh, damn. I kind of prefer being staying in the base.
I made a big iron repeater, though.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot I picked up a blaster cannon.
They're taking possession of the escape pod.
Wonder if I can... Oh no, the blaster cannon something with the...
Defensive positions! They're coming in again!
Oh shit, I didn't realize there was a door right there. I don't know how the fuck he survived that. I kept shooting at him with this cannon. And he was still alive.
The escape
maybe he had a shield.
A wizard did it!
Brace yourselves for another incursion!
Thank you, fish man! No.
Reports indicate shadow troopers now entering your area.
Roll up newspaper, smack him on the head.
No! No!
Bad Imperial.
No.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave.
I got lost! I just saw a shadow. There we go.
Defeated.
You got the most important one. Hey, watch this. Ready?
Yep. Oh, damn. Is that the heavy blaster you were talking about? Or heavy repeating blaster? Cool.
Defense position.
Woo!
Drop pod on the way!
Oh, jeez.
Thank you!
Gonna drop it outside. Right in front of an AT-ST.
Here, go get it! What are you, chicken McFly?
Imperials now entering the area!
Oh.
Now get back inside. It's scary out here.
Picking up enemy signals.
Come on, jump already.
The Imperials have hit a probe droid.
Yeah, I see it. Oh boy.
Your performance is exemplary.
Woo!
Exemplary! That's better than average! Satisfactory, maybe!
That's when he's just like...
We didn't die! That's better than we expected!
Like, your performance was okay!
wish you had done better, but we can't fire you.
The enemy is in your zone.
Okay. I feel like there's other one. Ooh, there's right there. There. Where's
you did it!
You did it! You didn't die! Oh, we can fire you out into space!
With the pigs! Pigs in space!
Imperials coming into scanning range!
Oh, that was not the right direction.
Enemy coming with invasion!
Come on!
Oh, sniper!
Whoop! Last wave! Woo!
A drop pod should be landing near your location.
How near? Is it gonna land on top of Sveryn?
Just scanners are picking up the location of another.
Just blast through the roof.
Leg! It really did, I think.
Oh, geez.
Enemy now within scanning range.
Uh oh.
Picking up an ATST.
Oh boy.
Yay!
Probably gonna stand right outside and just be like, okay, I'm gonna fuck them up as soon as they get in here. Or get out here. Ah! Oh shit, there's something beside me. Thing. Oh, yep.
ATST detected.
Oh boy. I wonder, does the bowcaster actually do any damage to this?
Doesn't look like damage.
I ask because I go to shoot it and it barely does any damage because I forgot to actually charge it. Okay. Oh shit, I thought I had an actual grenade that was the shield. Oh, it's so close! What are they? Oh, it needs on. Woo!
Oh, a shield! I could have used that. Oops.
Yeah, I thought I had a grenade, so I activated it, and then it's like, shield! It's coming around me. I'm like, oh, okay. I got a shield. That dude just like, whoa?
What? I didn't expect that.
Dial.
Don't get discouraged by the lack of yellow numbers. It just means you're in training.
Victory!
Oh, it's two there are.
And just in time. Change that to just chatting.
My partner quit the game.
Yeah. He's like, I quit.
Put this shit, I'm out.
Thank you so much for watching. And thank you, Sveryn, for disappearing.
I just happened to be in this makeup. I woke up like this.
And get Miss Daisy here, my BB-8 droid.
Hashtag good thing she's wearing under an underlayer.
She worked to work all day. BBCorg. Yep. Anyway, I stream here Mondays and Wednesdays, 8:30 to 10:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Also, Thursdays, co-op with Sveryn.
That guy sucks.
Ha. She's like, please, someone help me.
She looks so happy.
Like, I hate this. I also stream Thursdays and Fridays on Fractured Rogue. Thursdays are also co-op days with Dusty and Podunk there. Going to eat the hat, yes. Porter. He does not smell. That's like, kick the dog's butt. So, let's see who we can raid. Hey, Jack. Is it on? Bye. You might hear double voices. Oh. Of course, it gives me an ad. Even though all I want to do is see if the guy is online. Always hear multiple voices. He is playing Elden Ring.
Just want that.
So let us go. And I just thought about it. He raided me yesterday. Now we're gonna raid him. But he's a nice dude. Really nice dude. Yes, thank you, Dusty, for the hashtag Astera Raid. Did I? Yes, I did do the right thing. I've watched Elden Ring, and it seems interesting. But knowing how it's like a Dark Souls game, and I have kind of played a Dark Souls game, I don't want to even attempt to try it. But thank you so much for watching. See you here on Monday or around the Fractured Rogue channel tomorrow.
Just gotta have a nice round.